It's time for some carbon-based gaming.
Someone there. Don't link them.
Could shift next year's interest to this year.
Easy.
looking the other way.
To do. These boots have seen everything. it's up for discussion.
Aelin seems a little subdued since you came back. Did something happen? I've never known Aelin to slow down, particularly not after a battle. But the years, the decades, the century have taken their toll. She's seen more hurt than we can dream of. She needs cherishing now. And I'm up for the task. Thank you for fighting by her side. It means more to her, to me, than you know.
My father gone. I can hardly believe it.
I thought the Absolute would have use for him. A general, a figurehead, something.
Why infect and imprison him, only to kill him?
I don't understand.
To see my father laying there, lifeless.
I will make Orin pay, and I will make that godforsaken Elderbrain pay. Grand Duke Ulder Ravenguard will be avenged.
Ah, I've had a lifetime's fill of watching little men puff themselves up with grand titles. I look forward to the day we show the Archduke that his tongue is not half so silvered as he thinks. He's protected by his steel watch for now. And Orin will have her own defenses, should we choose to play the part of Gortash's bloodhounds. We cannot expect either of the Chosen to fall easily. But fall they must, if we are to have all three stones to command the Brain. Still, if you see sense in making an alliance, I won't question it. I'll just look forward to the inevitable breaking Gortash spoke of. Scarning shape changers. And of course, the fool would follow their every word just because they wear my face. I grow tired of these false faces. Every corner we turn, another. And now it is my face they use to turn Minsk against us. I am sorry, but I am just tired. It is some defect of the mind, I think, to stubbornly insist you are following the light, even as you blunder through the darkness. Or perhaps the defect is mine. When I left Minsk to this fate, I believed I had no choice. I believe it still. We were ignorant of our enemy, unarmed against the cult. I made the right decision, but I do not like how easily I made it. Minsk would have never left me behind, no matter what happened. That is his problem entire. The past century left Minsk unchanged. And so he believes the world has never changed, that I have not. You saw the fool, hanging on the doppelganger's every word for no other reason than it wears my face. You think I flatter myself in believing it is my face alone that Minsk follows? Mahler, mark me. But I find myself hoping he is Tadpold. Come then. We need a lead. And bullying this banker ought to make me feel better. Ah. I know what she speaks of. I need, information from her. And a pardon from you. For I have not been overly generous with the truth. Tell me. What do you know of a man named Minsk of Rashomon?
The name is as familiar as Jahira's own. A hero of the time of troubles, who saved the city more than once.
But few know of his fate, I think. I had hoped to keep it that way. Minsk is an old friend. Perhaps my oldest. We've fought at one another's backs, times beyond counting. And the last time I saw him, I left him to die. Before we ever heard of this Absolute, we received word of a gathering in the Undercity. What we found was the first dark seed of this plot. A circle of cultists with mind flayers in their midst. We might have ended it there, cut off at the root, but before I could send for help, Minsk charged in alone. It was chaos. He was overrun, dragged down beneath a mass of tentacles. I had a choice. Stay and let word of this cult die with us, or leave him. And live to fight another day. The world takes much from those who presume to defend it. But sometimes, you get to take it back. So don't be sorry, because I mean to use you. If you're willing. Infection, indoctrination, eradication. That has been the fate of everyone the cult has captured so far. But it has not been yours. With your help, perhaps it need not be Minsk's either. As simply as that? For no other reason than that I asked? Perhaps you two will get along. Oh, the point is moot without a means to find him. Without the Harpers, we shall have to find another path. I grow tired of these false faces. Every corner we turn, another. And now it is my face they use to turn Minsk against us. I am sorry, but I am just tired. Oh, a terrible rallying speech. No poetry. Not even a little pat on the head. When I left Minsk to this fate, I believed I had no choice. I believe it still. We were ignorant of our enemy, unarmed against the cult. I made the right decision, but I do not like how easily I made it. Minsk would have never left me behind, no matter what happened. That is his problem entire. The past century left Minsk unchanged. And so he believes the world has never changed, that I have not. You saw the fool, hanging on the doppelganger's every word for no other reason than it wears my face. No. But snotting into my sleeve while there is still work to do is. Come then. We need a lead, and bullying this banker ought to make me feel better.
continue.
Work my magic.
Got a long road ahead. One day I'll catch a break. Here goes nothing. Stay idle. Hope your soul is in good hands.
Over here.
Alert! We've got a situation here.
Trespasser!
Step.
easy these days.
Thank you. a brief respite.
I should speak up.
Brain, now speaks to you through every steel watcher. Savior, liberator, gratitude to you.
Allies, there is us. There is not us. There is you. No. Ally. Task. Kill Orin! Kill Orin! Kill Orin!
What's in here? Your desire?
My faith will guide me.
Never a dull moment. Let's have a look. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Keep a blade close. A crooked touch.
Is that blood? No. Never mind. Wonder if the gods are watching me. What's hiding here?
Hmm. all the places I expected would find this Minsk, crawling from the broken jaws of a mimic wasn't high on my list. What's life without a few surprises, eh?
Traps, please. Direct me.
Immediately.
At least things have stayed interesting. What's in here?
my time to rest. How much further can I go?
Whatever it takes.
I'll fill that one later. Something good here, I hope. Another step forward.
Touch. All's well that ends. Well, not as bad as it could have. With haste.
What's next?
Let's move. At the ready.
I'm ready. No time to waste.
Stop me yet. have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it. Breathe deep and move.
Watch your back. Hardly a challenge.
What to do?
Ages. Mind is the advantage.